Hi, I'm Pastor Sheehy for RT News. I'm outside Malahide Community School in Malahide, where the recent outbreak of swag has plagued the corridors. It's said that swag was brought to the school by an Asiatic student by the name of Michael Ray Gass, aka Pat Rafter. He's known for his affection for the younger women and snapback caps. Hey. Hey. Teach me how to plug it, ay. They be like, smooth, what? Can you teach me how to Dougie? You know why? Cause all the bitches love it. Ay. All I need is a beat that's super bumpin'. And for you to back it up and dump it. Get it. Put your arms out front, lean side to side. They gon' be on you when they see you hit the... Going to ask math teacher, Miss Moreau, about how she feels about swag. Miss Moreau, how do you feel about swag in school?
Well, I believe it's evident in the school today, but it's definitely somewhere in your group, yeah.
I agree. And how does this make you feel?
I'm not quite sure how to answer that. I mean, sometimes it makes me feel very good, very happy, very positive about the school environment, and sometimes it just makes me feel lonely.
Thank you very much, Ms. Moreau.
No problem.
We interviewed Deputy Principal Miss Ward to hear her side of the story.
Well, obviously we're doing everything that we can to keep the influx of swag to an absolute minimum. There have been various attempts made to try to identify the suspected swag dealers. None of them have been successful to date. The following items we have now banned: quiffs, snapbacks, Obey clothing, bagged clothing, and of course all Justin Bieber music and merchandise. Websites like Tumblr and Instagram have also been blocked from the school server to discourage any selfies.
Swag really is a horrifying matter, and as the day goes by, affects more and more students. We took a camera to the corridors, and what we saw was quite disturbing. Soulja boy, tell them, hop up out the bed, turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said what's up, what's up?
Where'd you get your swag from?
I get mine from Pat Rasta.
Don't be a rat.
Did you get
mine? Oh, sorry, lads. I can't say.
Girl, you know they are banned. You are not to wear them at all. Please get to wherever you're meant to go.
I pose as a first year student. I'm going to set up a meeting with the notorious Pat Rafter and try dealing me some swag. Okay, here we go. Get in position, Jim. It's very cute.
Yeah, it is.
We finally caught him. Pat Rafter, dealer of swag in Malahide Community School. Come here, Pat. We're happy to tell you that the culprit, Michael Ray Gass, aka Pat Rafter, has been deported back to the Philippines. Pascal Sheehy, RT News, reporting from Malahide Community School.